This is a research grade kiln, and it gives us a lot of flexibility in the operating parameters. And that cone thing, that's the hopper. We're going to fill that with biomass. That'll hold roughly 2 hours worth of biomass. This is on the smaller size for a continuous feed unit. And what that allows us to do is make some char and adjust the operating parameters and make some more char and adjust the operating parameters, or switch to a different feedstock without committing wholesale to, say, you know, truckloads of wood chips or cow manure or whatever. There's the feed hopper, and there's this dual screw feed system, and we have control over the feed speed, and the biomass will drop down through that bellows into this end of the kiln. And inside the kiln, it's a cylindrical tube reactor, and in the middle there are these paddles. And so we've got control over the speed that the paddles are turning. And we've got these five heating zones, and we've got control over each of these individually. And between the rotor speed and the angle of inclination or declination, that's going to impact the amount of time that the biomass is in there. And so, you know, with all of these different parameters, we're going to be able to make a whole bunch of different chars, and we will know exactly what's going on. And, you know, that's the science aspect of it. It's also designed to accept feedstock of really, really high ash content, and that's important for manure. There's a screw conveyor inside that that angle tube, which carries the char down and collects it in that drum. And then, you know, once this drum is full, we'll swap it out for a different drum.